All right. And Kelly, so many people excited for this upcoming home opener at the Colts Stadium. And there we have it. Picture perfect day out there today.
Absolutely. It'd be a great day for the roof to be open. Of course, yeah. The Colts play on Sunday.
That's right.
I don't know that they'll have it open, though. It might be just too hot.
Fingers crossed, right?
I know. I love any kind of football weather, but it's definitely going to be hot on Saturday and Sunday, actually all weekend long. But today is going to be a little bit cooler, a little taste of fall. Here's a look at our cumulus clouds across central Indiana. I love those big puffy fluffy clouds. They just make my day. So beautiful conditions all across the area. We have a lot of dry air in place. This is our water vapor imagery. We don't show it a lot, but it depicts what the moisture is in the atmosphere. So these greens are showing the moisture. We have dry air over most of the Midwest right now. So this area of high pressure allowing that cooler, drier air to take over, making way for beautiful conditions. Of course, we know we had Mindy that moved across portions of Florida and Georgia this morning. Now a tropical depression still pecking in with those winds of 35 miles per hour. It's going to continue to push off to the east, making its way into the Atlantic. Should be really clear of any of the states by tomorrow morning. But here at home, we are pretty quiet. This despite the very heavy rain across the coast. Temperatures right now in the 70s, 73 degrees right now in Indianapolis, 73 in Kokomo, 71 in Greencastle, and those winds out of the northwest allowing that cooler, drier air to arrive. 52 degrees is the current dew point in Muncie. It's 54 in Indianapolis. Just very comfortable, dry conditions. Dew points going to actually drop a few more degrees before it's all said and done, making way for a beautiful afternoon. We'll see a lot of sunshine today with a high of 76. We're going to be running about 5 degrees below average. With that wind out of the northwest, it makes quite a difference for that drier air to arrive. It will bring those clear skies tonight, and temperatures will fall back into the low 50s first thing tomorrow morning. As we go into tomorrow afternoon, another great rebound back into the upper 70s, so a few degrees warmer than today with those sunny skies. So by 10 a.m., the air temperature will be around 68. We're back into the upper 70s by 4 p.m. tomorrow afternoon with a mix of sun and clouds. As we go into Saturday morning, not quite as cool. We drop down into the upper 50s to near 60 degrees. And as we go into the afternoon for the 54th Penrod Arts Fair, going to be a terrific day as temperatures climb to 84 degrees. So we're back above average, but it will be a beautiful dry day for that event. And then if you're heading out to White River for the show there, it's also going to be a great evening, but the winds are going to start increasing as we go into Sunday afternoon. It will be breezy. Those winds will pick up out of the southwest, and that's going to allow the air temperature to climb to 87 degrees Sunday afternoon. As we go into next week, we crank up the heat and the humidity. Dew points will be back into the low to mid 60s Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then that brings us chances of showers and thunderstorms Tuesday night into Wednesday.